my God, I love that. Getting ahead of myself, getting the microphone, I'm all excited, I have ADHD and way too much coffee. But I want to give a thank to a man that gave me a chance in 2014. He invited me to a show, I got up and jammed, and then I've been in the band ever since. I have posters of these guys on the wall. So this was a dream come true to me, so never give up on your dreams. Please, without further ado, will you give it up to the nicest guy in rock and roll, the most funny person I've ever met. My brother from another mother, Mr. Michael Anthony on the bass guitar. The Polish Hammer. He is phenomenal. We've been recording in Nashville, and this guy, I mean, girls, what he does with his fingers, and then when he plays bass. Sorry, I'm getting ahead of myself. And my brother from another mother, the man himself, Vic Stingray. Give me a chance in this band and allowed me to sit on his plane with a towel on his ivory seats so I did not stain those ivory seats on his plane. So, but at least he had a fucking plane. Yes. Mr. Sammy Hagar, please.
Yes, Jason, we certainly can. Come on, make your dad proud right here.